I'll give it to you, no interruption. In your home, oh, on the phone, on the phone. All alone, I'll give it to you, no interruption. Alright, what is up guys, HolyPlayer here, and today I'm playing some more GTA 5 single player. I have been doing the story, and it was funny, really funny to me. And like the stuff in the story is just awesome. Not many people have done, like I know a lot actually, a lot of people have done funny moments in single player, but I've not seen some of the stuff that I've seen. So I'm gonna start recording it and show it to you guys because it is really funny sometimes. Like Trevor, he is my favorite character, oh my god. But anyway, let's get on with the video. Why is the helicopter right here? I didn't park it right here.
What's it been, huh, 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list.
Hey! What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese.
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit?
See what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here.
Ram and speed, bitch!
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No. You have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the Morningwood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
All right, well, guys, that was my funtage in GTA 5. I hope you like it, and if you want to see more of these funtages, leave a like down below and comment what game you might want me to do next. I'm still going to do GTA 5, of course, but maybe some other games, because I have a lot of games, and then there's some on the PC I can do. But yeah, like always, keep on gaming, never stop gaming, and goodbye!